England because so many people from England come to Thailand for to get drink, and people from England have to like to drink a lot and hang out, have fun, go to the nightclub, go to the bar for get drink and enjoy with the group friend, and I think they have spent money a lot all night when they get drink, and he pay a lot for everywhere.
Maybe it's the Brits. The Brits are notoriously cheap, but I have a feeling it might be the Brits. The Germans spend money. The people who are known for being cheap are the Italians. Aside from the people I named before who don't give any tip, but the ones, you know, the young guys who do go to the bar girls and do this and do that, the girls say you're from Italy, they're not interested, which is not the truth necessarily. I think they say the French are not good. I gotta think maybe the normal question a patio girl will ask you, used to be the first question, now it's the third or fourth maybe, I guess, is how long you stay? Meaning, how much money do I have to get from you per day so you can leave broke? This is the question that was the question 20 years ago. I imagine it still is. I don't live in that, I don't do that thing anymore. And even then I didn't do it that much, but I first started learning language from the girls on the beach. Many of them didn't come down to sell their bodies. They came down to wait from their husbands, you know, my Peruvian husband, he come 3 months a year, and when he comes, he like to come patia, and then we go home for 1 month, 2 months, then we come back patia. So this was their husband, meaning he sent them money when he was home. But many of them were down here to look for a husband, and some were turning tricks, and some weren't, and it was, you could sit and be friends and talk to them. But any girl who's working, the first, second question is, how long you'll be here? Meaning, how much money can I get from you? Who spends the most money? I don't know, maybe the Americans might spend money, I'm not really sure. Again, I don't go to bars, I don't hang out with drunks, I don't use drugs. Oh God, you know you're getting old when there are drugs around you never heard of. I'm telling you, it's a hard way, but it's the way I like it at the moment. Who spends most money?
Hey, no. Kolan patekalai. I dang ma tisut. Patekalai, Kolan. Kolan, my chinia ma tisut, spend patekalai. Kamalai, yeah. My top, Melula?
She says she don't know. She's afraid. I don't know why she's afraid, but again, I'm not going to answer your question until I know how it's going to get me some money. I don't know who spends the most money. I think the shorter time you come for, the more money you spend. I think the Europeans, all the Europeans, you know, 40 years old, back when, 40, 45 years old, 50 years old, they come, they take a girl for a month, they pay her 1,000 baht, 2,000 baht every day. So I think they probably spend the most money.
Probably Norwegians.
English. They're always in bars. Lots of fat old English guys spending bucks on a girl.
I want meet Falang because Falang give my money too much, give my drink and so sweet man. Okay.
Have you heard of 333?
Is it Koreans, like 3 inches, 3 minutes, 3,000 or something?
There you go. They're the most popular for, well, them and the Japanese, because they have a lot of disposable income. Their currency is pretty strong.
I think it's the people can spend more the money because of the good time, you know. If you have the money, you can spend more the money. It's Thai people, it's have rich people, have the poor people. Everywhere have rich people or poor people. But it's the people just choose how to, you know, be the good time, how to spend. If you rich people, you saving, if you die, you cannot get the money from the you die, you know. I'm rich people, I can spend anything for the good time. I find a good time. Weird.